Hello friends, find the value of t if t square minus t cube equal to 150. Let's have a solution. It can be written as t square minus t cube minus 150 equal to 0. By corresponding, minus 150 is same as minus 125 minus 25 equal to 0. T square minus T cube minus 125. Minus 125 is same as minus 5 cube. And minus 25 is same as minus 5 square equal to 0. You can see here t square minus 5 square by corresponding, and here t cube minus 5 cube. We can write it as t square minus 5 square minus t cube minus 5 cube equal to 0. Bracket t square minus 5 square minus common, we have t cube plus 5 cube equal to 0. Here we know the formula x square minus y square, which is equal to x plus y, x minus y, and here we know the formula x cube plus y cube equal to x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square. Then we have t square minus 5 square, t plus 5, t minus 5 minus, and t cube plus 5 cube will be t plus 5, t square minus 5t plus 5 square equal to 0. Here t plus 5 and t plus 5 can be common. We have here t plus 5, t minus 5 as it is, and here we have minus t square minus 5t plus 5 square is 25 equal to 0. T plus 5, t minus 5 minus t square minus minus plus 5t minus plus minus 25 equal to 0. Further simplify, t plus 5 as it is, here we have minus t square, write it first, 5t plus t we have 6t, minus 5 minus 25 we have minus 30 equal to 0. So we have two cases here, case 1 which is t plus 5 equal to 0, and second case is minus t square plus 6t minus 30 equal to 0. From case first, we have t equal to minus 5, value of t, our first real solution. And if we see second case, to solve this, first of all, divide by minus 1 on both sides. We have minus minus plus t square plus minus minus 60 minus minus plus 30 equal to 0, which is like quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, we have a equal to 1, b equal to minus 6, and c equal to 30. Apply now here quadratic formula, which is t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values here. T equal to minus b is minus 6 plus minus square root minus 6 square minus 4. A is 1, c is 30 over 2a is 1. Simplify this. T equal to minus minus plus 6 plus minus square root 6 times 6 we have 36, 2 is even, and here minus 4 times 30 is 120, 4 times 3 is 12 over 2. T equal to 6 plus minus square root 36 minus 120 we have minus 84 over 2. T equal to 6 plus minus square root minus 84 is same as 21 times 4 times minus 1 over 2. T equal to 6 plus minus square root of 21 times square root of 4 times square root of minus 1 over 2, where square root of minus 1 equal to I. From complex numbers, we have t equal to 6 plus minus square root of 4, we have 2, square root of 21 as it is, and square root of minus 1 is I over 2. To cancel 2, common here, 2, we have 2 times 3, 6, plus minus square root of 21, I over 2, 2 and 2 cancels, t equal to 3 plus minus square root of 21, I, which is our complex solution, values of t. So we have three values of t. T1 equal to minus 5 and t2 equal to 3 plus square root of 21i. T3 equal to 3 minus square root of 21i. In the next step, I am going to verify. T square minus t cube equal to 150. Put the value of t, which is minus 5. We have minus 5 square minus minus 5 cube equal to 150. 2 is even, minus minus plus we have 5 square 25 minus, and here 3 is odd, we have minus 125, 5 cube is 125 equal to 150. 25 minus minus plus 125 equal to 150. 150 equal to 150. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of t1 and t2 and t3 satisfies the equation of t square minus t cube equal to 150. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.